Quartz loot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, let's craft that and see what I get out of it. Some possible styles. None for any characters that I'm using. And I got one for a character that I never use. That's awesome.
What you found?
It's skin for a character that I never play.
Yay.
It's just like the fucking crates in League where you get, like, not only can you get skins for characters you don't have / play, you can also get character unlocks.
Screw it. Add it to my collection. It's worth XP.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but I'm not sorry. That was just pure amazing.
God, this game is gonna be terrible. Everyone has a skin in it.
Look at hour and a half.
I don't want to use Lockwood if I'm solo queuing.
I feel bad for anyone who has to scroll up in the chat to figure out what was said.
It's not even... Let's see, cut off the top stuff on the chat.
What?
No, I mean, the scroll up lib.
Well, I can't go up all the way to see what Grim was talking about earlier.
Oh.
No, I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about on the Skype chat.
Let's see. Battle Rush.
Does anyone want to look how many there is? There's over 600 because I was starting to run out.
Yeah, that's great.
That was selling me my bullshit.
Pretty much. I don't think there's any mods I really want to do.
I'm going to head to bed myself, guys.
Alright.
I'll tell Zerik that you went to bed.
Catalysts, all my turtle tech, shift, brain juice, yep, that works.
Wait, is he supposed to be coming back?
I don't know. I think he might be. I'm not sure.
He said he was just moving his fan.
He had to go hug his fan for a bit.
Okay.
We have 2 frontliners, 2 firepower, and 0 support. Awesome.
Well,
no heals for our team.
What can go wrong?
Let's see what the other team has.
They have 3 firepowers and a support. 5, 4, they have no 3, frontliners.
2, so are they really squishy then?
I don't know about so much squishy. I need to try and fuck up their healer as quickly and as often as possible.
Mm-hmm.
If I can.
You need to cap them ASAP.
The thing about this game, for anybody who's not familiar, Atlas Reactor is kind of a cross between a MOBA and XCOM. So...
What?
Yes. So the turns get set up. Everybody sets up their turns in like a 25-second prep phase, and then the turns happen simultaneously. The game goes to 5 kills or 21 rounds, I think.
Oh, really? I thought it was like deathmatch.
It is. But
no, I mean, like, if everyone on the other team is dead, you win.
No. If you die, you respawn after 2 rounds. You can't use any of your abilities first round, so I'm just going to sprint up to the front because that's what I do as Rampart.
You just freight train through them.
So, I wasn't there for all of Kingmaker, but I was there for most of it.
He's out of range.
Nothing really happened at the beginning, honestly.
Yeah, that's where I kind of clocked out.
He's out of range, so I'm just going to sprint to the mite. Try and get myself some added damage for next round.
What you can't see can hurt you.
I'm running through that trip mine. That's going to do some damage. Hopefully not too much, though.
Your blood loss is my gain.
Now I can see half of their team. I know Lockwood is over here.
Weapons empowered.
Son of a bitch. Well, I didn't run through the mine, but I also have absolutely no line on anybody.
Yeah, they kind of backed off.
Well, they're trying to circle around us.
Target acquired.
Move over to here.
Dare you attack?
For my abilities, I've got the adamantium flurry, which is known as the stab and spin. Bulwark, which is where I drop a wall in front of me, that shield that I'm holding. Fusion Lance is a fun little move if you can get it teamed up with people, because basically I fire a harpoon at people and drag them toward me. Oh, you're about to see that in action, because I'm about to yank their healer.
Time to fuck up the healer.
Yep. And I'm going to use my might.
By the way, also, Vic, you also have to remember when you're explaining this that we're on a almost a half minute delay.
You must live.
You can't stand in.
I should have hit Gremolicious. He was low on health. I didn't realize how messed up he was. Well, he teleported anyway, so I wouldn't have done anything to him.
I'm aiming for your eyes.
Did you pull their healer and
Yeah, I'm about to. On a platter. Get over here.
I held this in reserve.
Now I'm gonna commence to just trying to stab the shit out of her.
Weapon systems ready.
Unfortunately, I don't have any of the taunts for this character yet. Some of the taunts are just amazing.
I haven't seen any.
The taunt for the Fusion Lance, he just looks like he's giving him the middle finger with that sword. I dare
you. That's pretty great.
Owie. Bitch.
I'll give you one shot.
Yeah, Gremolition looks like they're a really annoying character because they plant mines everywhere.
Yeah. I call them the Orc Boys.
What?
Oh, we got one kill. Their L is down.
The healer?
No, L is one of their fire powers.
Oh, well.
Unfortunately, he's got his dash, so he's probably going to avoid my attack. But I'm going to try and stab Lockwood, who... I don't know if you've been watching what he does. Well, he just used his spray and pray on me, but he's also got an ability that reminds me a lot of Richard from our Fallout campaign, because he can bounce bullets.
Oh. Pain is my element. You'll be
this
one.
This is actually going a lot better than I expected it to. Mainly because of the fact that they have no healer. Oh, actually, I'm wrong. I forgot, they do have a healer. We don't, but their healer isn't really healing them.
What's it doing, being dumb?
Stupid. The system... What system are we using for Fallout? We're kind of using a hybrid of... I think it's the Psycho. And... really just a lot of homebrew, because this, you know, the system was never finished, so we're kind of working on making a lot of stuff up as we go.
Oh, Vic, don't, this isn't a pomp, but I'm just saying, I posted something in the chat that you might like. It's kind of funny, and it's related to something you really like.
I'm just going to try to stab him because I think he's going to dash out of the way and I don't want to waste my Fusion Lance.
I'm overpowered as it is.
He didn't dash. That's an interesting choice. Oh. He ulted. That's why.
No, that would explain it.
Yeah, that hurt a lot.
Yeah, I actually did do a text-based roleplay based on a lot of the Fallout systems, but I had to do it from scratch.
No, they're gonna try to kill me.
Well, yeah, you're the mainliner and you're the farthest out, so.
This'll keep you on your toes while you still have them.
Don't you have the Trump wall thing?
Oopsie.
Yep.
Yeah, I was about to say.
I belong on the battlefield.
I thought you could charge with the giant shield.
That's what I'm doing. Shit, I think he dashed. I keep saying that and he never does. I don't think he ever will.
What's a dash button?
Double kill, baby.
Did you get two for the price of one? Look at that combo. And there he goes. All that's left is to murder that fucking Grumblebot.
Did any of you ever play Space Station 13?
Yeah.
No.
I've been watching Plump's playlists of it.
Oh. I've played quite a bit of it.
Is it any good?
That's alright. Ooh, I'm still alive, baby. Get over here.
I'll humor you for now.
Jesus Christ.
I'm going to use my catalyst to turtle up. It's going to give me 40 points of shielding.
Wow, for a no support run, you guys are fucking dominating.
I'm going down.
Jump down in a bit of bold.
Never gonna get used to that.
And there you went.
If Asana can finish off L, we've got this. Oh wait, Lockwood's back in too. Or no, that's Oz. Oh yeah, Lockwood is back in. This could be the end.
I've got a better angle on you.
Rolled out of the way. And she got healed.
Oh, yeah, hold monster already.
Hmm. Curses. Where did I spawn? I spawned here. Try and see if I can get in range to do something next round.
Hey Lib, are you doing anything?
I'm in the middle of I was going to do some matches of League and then go to bed soon.
Alright, never mind then.
We're probably going to lose though, so no worries.
Pull her.
Can you try to pull the healer?
The bass on my headphones is so strong that you type on your keyboard makes it go off.
No, we got this.
You just need one more kill?
Yep, it's over.
Who ulted this then? Or not, or attacked or whatever?
I don't know. Yeah, game over. I have unfinished business.
Victory! Nice.
Did you win?
Yep. Not fucking bad for no healer.
Well, I lost my league game in about 15 minutes because my team just got steamrolled. Yeah, 15 minutes and 40 seconds. Jesus Christ. I mean, it was the crazy cooldown thing that I was talking about.
Okay.
Hey,
you leveled up Rampart.
Yep.
Yeah, I'll just be Phil, I don't care. I need to win one more match so I can win my promos and go to the next rank and ranked.
You know what, I'm feeling froggy.
Are there any other frontliners you have?
Right now just Asana, who's in the free rotation. My main character is Nyx, but he went off of the free rotation, and I don't have the 50,000 credits it takes to unlock him, so...
You only have 32.
Yeah, so I'm very sad right now, because I can be a monster with Nyx.
I need to pass out. I'll talk to you guys later.
Alright, man.
Sorry for earlier. I just wanted to do it for shits.
That's cool.
It's fine.
Mostly just to try to
see what happens here.
Is this the Richard guy?
Yeah, this is the one who bounces shots.
Every time you say Lockwood, I can't help but think of that fucking Cloudy the Chance of Meatballs movie. Because my little brother fucking watched it all the time when it came out.
Lockwood?
Yeah, that. And that link didn't work. I'm scared to find out what it is.
It's literally a reference to The Walking Dead.
Oh, you.
The caption is, baseball anyone?
Oh, God, that's terrible.
That's amazing.
Is that what happened? Because I thought they had a cliffhanger thing going.
I don't know, I haven't watched it.
I want to go into detail on it in case.
I haven't watched it since they first got to the prison. Like that board bit.
I haven't watched it at all, actually. I haven't even watched a couple episodes.
I've been like reading like summaries of the episodes occasionally, just not caring about spoilers.
Jesus
Christ. I guess I shouldn't say in case someone in chat wants to know.
Well, if the one person that's...
There's 9 people in chat. Of those... 1, 2, 3...
Of those...
There are 4 actual people.
Of those other than us, there's only one person in here. Well,
there's 4 people that besides us.
They're either not registered or...
not logged in.
I might actually be featured on the main hitbox page right now. I hope not. That'll be weird.
I'll check.
Oh, it's random.
Check.
Oh, we've got a
spoil
decent,
away. Don't bother me, none.
We've got a decent team build.
Oh, Jesus Christ, what is this?
2 firepower, a front line, and a healer.
Let's see. Oh, hey, Zerik streaming.
Oh, yeah, you are on the front page.
Oh, Lord.
5, 4, right below an A.
Yeah, you are.
Well, no. If it is, it'll pop up.
Actually,
on
I think
the
most important thing that's the reason why you have more than a few views is that Grimmoth is hosting you.
Oh shit, is he? Nice.
Yeah.
It never even notified me.
Yeah. Well, shit.
I guess go Pokemon Twitter say thank you.
Grimmoth is currently hosting Savage Oblivion, and
yeah, my dashboard must be jacked up. I had to reset all my chat and everything earlier because it was borking itself.
Well, Jesus, there's 15 people watching, so...
Yeah, I'll have to thank him for that next time I talk. I'll see him.
How much money do you make, like, per match?
I'm not actually sure.
You think it changes?
I mean, there's usually an average, an average win, an average loss.
It's like a couple hundred.
Oh, so it's going to be a while.
Well, you also, with the contracts, you get a couple thousand when you complete a contract.
Oh, that's good.
Like it's a way for you to try different new things.
Yeah, I mean, like I said, it's got a lot of MOBA elements to it.
That feels good. Which isn't too bad. Mm-hmm.
It's funny because apparently Douglas read every single one of the POM things.
I was reading them all too, I just can't remember them all.
So they've got a sun. Oh, they've got a Helio. Damn it!
What did Helio do?
Helio throws shields on everybody.
So you have to focus him down, I'm guessing.
So he's a buffer, not a healer?
Yeah.
You have no choice. Even though his name's Helio.
Well, presumably it's the...
He can also throw black holes on teammates that'll pull everybody around them in.
Oh god. Is that a good stack on you with this big wind thing you have? My blade. Pull Edward onto you and... fucking spin the wind, that shit.
Spin to win. That guy's just getting his fucking...
Oh, I can hit all 4 of them!
You just fucking beat his face in.
Too easy.
This is gonna be funny. I didn't move after I fired, oh well. Well, that's gonna reflect some damage at me.
That's just awkward.
Speculating that it was the Asian guy that got his head broken in by Lucille, but
I ended up only hitting 2.
Oh.
What the fuck?
I guess I just spoiled that for people.
Spanglers.
Stumblers.
Stumblers.
Careful, I hit back.
Anyone watching at 3 in the morning on the West Coast.
Watching at 3 in the morning on the West Coast.
Alright, I need to dash the fuck out of here.
You still up late? Jesus Christ.
I'll dash there, which will leave mine behind. Let's see where that aligns me for next round.
Is there like a cover system?
Yes. You take half damage if you're in cover.
I've seen people like break cover. That's a thing.
That was a good move. That mine would have landed right on me. Grimolition's down. Nice, nicely done.
I'll be right back.
Now we can try to focus Helio. I will move into these glowing squares. They are actually a cloaking area. You didn't move. That's an interesting choice, Helio.
What'd he do?
He didn't move.
Did he make a poor life decision?
Yes. He's...
Who's that big tank guy?
Which one?
Maybe it's like some green and white thing. Or green and
something. Oh, that's Gremolitions Incorporated. They're the ones I call the Orc Boys. Ah, he fucking used his catalyst. I didn't see that coming. Shame.
Shame. You dare strike me.
I mean, it's not really that big a deal. It actually made it so that that black hole didn't hit anybody. Something unexpected.
Yeah, that would be kind of bad.
But now he is completely out of range. So I need to move up. I don't know where Gremolitions respawned. Oh wait, I think he's over in that cloaking square. Nano magic. Shit, I'm gonna run right through that wall. Yep, there's Gremolitions. I didn't hit the mine, that's a good thing. I'll find you. Near. But me and Zuki are both running through that wall.
Hey, don't hit the explosives!
The hell, why can't I? Oh, because I'm scrambled. Damn it. Well, we made sure Helio died.
Did he die real good?
Yeah, all of us just hit him and he was at like 20 health at the beginning of the turn.
Didn't account for that one.
Protect me, shield. I've got 6 health. I'm going down. Get like a drunken prom date.
Reap your just reward.
I wonder what happens when we aim at the ground.
Oh, try it! pray and pray.
You cannot escape your fate. You dare strike me.
Keep your distance.
Oh, okay. I guess they thought I was already dead.
Well, that was a very poor decision.
I remember prom night. Prom was a nice time. Got my first BJ that night. Good times.
I had to go third wheel to my best friend. Well, I didn't have to. I just did because I didn't have anything better to do that night anyway, and I felt like hanging out with my friend. I mean, it's kind of funny that my friend and my and this girl in my class basically just went out because they didn't have anyone else to go with, and like, whatever. And they were friends anyway, so who cares?
Presents for everyone.
Well, I'm dead. Yep, he used his ult on me.
Thank you, Bitcoin. Give me the $50.
I am with you.
Activating catalyst.
I held this in reserve.
12 out of 11 on the Richter scale.
3, 2, 1, fire!
Size does matter.
Oh!
Resurrection. Not good for the bank account.
Will betray you.
Not as easy as it looks.
Got him in my sights.
Deploy in mine. Whirling death. Oh, your blows.
Never
do
underestimate.
Brought to you by Echo Hammer.
I think I'm... Oh, nope. I missed the wall. Excellent.
Hey.
nothing to lose. I've come back from worse.
Cut in twain.
Best setup.
What happened?
They all just grouped up for me.
I will lead us to triumph.
I got your back. And from.
We all just GG'd at the beginning of the round.
Going in guns. Victory.
Yeah, buddy. Two in a row. Two in a row solo queuing. What the hell? Now, I gained 5,100 that round.
I'm guessing you completed a contract?
Yeah. And I leveled up. Oh, 5,250.
You leveled up Lockwood? So each champion has their own, like, mastery or whatever?
Yeah, you got individual levels for each freelancer. I've never had this much luck solo queuing. I don't know. You know, I'm not even gonna ask questions. Keep the train rolling.
I wish I had this much luck, so I wouldn't be in Bronze 5 if I was. Well, I'm not in Bronze 5 anymore.
Well, to be fair, my ELO is still under 1,500. Except for Nyx and Aurora. Solo queue going ham tonight.
Why are you yelling orc in the chat?
Wog!
I can't wait till I get to play as orcs in fucking Warhammer.
I can't wait until next Friday if we have a king, if we have a Pathfinder game.
Oh god, you're gonna piss Eric off if you do that.
What the hell is Cherry Coke?
I mean, you should play it like a fucking 40k orc.
I'm trying to. But Zarek has been no-selling me for the last couple times.
How much intelligence do you have?
I think it's 10.
You should have made it like 7 or something.
No, because I wanted all my skill points.
You got it better than my freaking Sunday night alchemist.
What's his intelligence?
Oh, his intelligence is great. It's his wisdom.
Mine's charisma.
His wisdom is a 7.
My charisma's a 4.
Your charisma is a 4.
Shit, I can't beat that. The lowest I can go with my alchemist.
Somebody like hit your face with a sledgehammer as a kid and then grind you against a belt burner. Yeah,
my character killed his parents.
So your parents are dead.
No. God damn it.
Are you Batman then?
No, he killed his own parents.
That's a trick. Batman was the killer the whole time.
But,
Bruce Wayne killed his parents.
The lowest I can get my alchemist's wisdom is 5. with his, if he uses a mutagen to boost his constitution that drops wisdom.
Ogdor, not Ogdor, but, my other character, the Beastmaster, has only 4 naturally, and I am planning on lowering that to a negative number.
Wait, what's negative? What's negative?
See, that's how
my charisma not that piece.
That's how I've ended up with -1 with a -1 on sense motive rolls. It's hilarious to roll a 1 with a -2 modifier.
Jesus.
Here, let me
and just go, yep, down. You're totally trustworthy. Mm-hmm. Yep.
You trust this man with 5, your life.
4, 3, I mean, 2, here, 1. Let me just pull up fucking Velka again.
Nothing that could happen could make you not trust this man.
Pretty much. I've rolled a -1 on sense motive checks twice since this campaign started. One of them was the first session.
Oh, that's pretty good.
I broke my streak, though. I rolled a 3 the other day, and so I came out with a flat 1. I was sad. Negative, the guy holding the severed head is totally legit. Yes.
Yeah, he found it, you know? Just honest.
The first -1 on the sense motive, I think, was when we were talking to the high priestess at the Temple of Callistria, who was attempting to recruit my alchemist into the service of the Temple of Callistria.
Well,
he ended up not going for it, not because he didn't think she was trustworthy, but because he was like, look, this isn't my fucking line of work. I make shit explode.
Explosions?
Yes.
Just take a second and look at my character sheet.
I can't. So what did
you say that you got a -9 at times in?
Huh? Are
you a Beastmaster?
Oh.
No, look at this. No, look at the points.
0 charisma.
Yeah.
Exactly, Lack Studies. It was, yeah, professional rather than ethical. He would have done it if it wouldn't have taken time away from the research he's in the city to do.
So not only is your guy literally Hitler, but he looks ugly as shit.
My character?
Yeah.
Not that ugly. I mean,
this was a dumb move.
You have 0 charisma. You are literally a rock for a face.
Charisma doesn't mean beauty. It just means that he doesn't give a fuck. He's the kind of bastard that's blunt. And if someone says, "Well, you look pretty," no, and then he'd probably say something like, "No, you're fucking look hideous today. Why did you leave the house?" I went to piss off everyone else because my 0 charisma character.
Excellent, Paul Rampart. Way to go.
Paul Rampart?
Well, I'm taking some damage this round.
Guys, we need to keep the discussion on Rampart.
Take some damage. I'm gonna run away.
You got it. But I can't believe my fucking spider, and apparently now my spider girl apparently is now fucking
more charismatic than you?
No, intelligent.
Yeah, it's a dryer?
Yeah. Well, she's... Yeah, a dryer.
Fucking... It's a dryer or dryer? Damn it, their quirk tethered me.
It's dryer. But I just say spider. Is... I'm just excited for the
new rounds comes next week to start, actually start up the game.
Glad that I actually got to play Kingmaker today.
I wish I could have played Runelands the other day, but I ain't too worried.
Apparently,
about it.
Derek's goth friend needed to take him to a thing.
I know. I'm just a little bit disappointed. I don't blame him.
Mm.
I wanted to scream because I break down more walls and doors, much to Crap's dismay and much to Zerk's just total fuckery. Though I think it was my fault what happened last time when put the fucking strength roll on the bus through the wall.
That's right. Stand next to each other.
Intimidation chip set enabled.
I still fucking blame him for letting that.
You fucking nerd.
Nerd.
I mean, in one of my old campaigns with some friends, someone managed to roll like 2 20s in a row to seduce the moon because they were being stupid, and so the moon goddess literally came down from the moon
Wow.
and took him away.
That's
because
amazing.
Of that. Because he decided to go, like, he basically built a charisma character and just went around randomly trying to seduce things. He seduced the main villain. He seduced, like, random, like, tree spirits and shit that as we were walking to the main villain, and then he seduces the moon.
You know what? Next, I want to make a charisma character.
Well, don't in Zerik's games, because if you do that, it'll end up like Verge and you'll get your class changed on you.
Brought to you by Echo. Is that what happened?
Yeah, he was a bard, but he was kind of overpowered, so he got Zerik made him change his class.
That's fucked up.
He didn't go about it in like a fucking "you change your class right now, goddammit" kind of way. He just he let Douglas's decisions make things happen to him.
That's still kind of lame, though.
I mean,
hey, Douglas didn't have to drink the black potions.
Radiation is good for the body, mine at least.
But I think my favorite part of my session of our Rune Lords was the beads.
Yeah.
What happened in Rune Lords with the beads?
I rolled a bunch of successful checks out of my skill range, and I successfully intimidated
all
the seed. Beads, magical beads, much to Craps and much to fucking Zerik's anguish.
What was it? Like, you just got magic beads?
Yeah, that's exactly how shit's been going.
That's pretty much what happens sometimes with Douglas.
Yep.
And me.
This was a character that used to go around carrying pairs of manacles and using beguiling gifts to make people put them on.
And also, this is the same guy who would rip off people's
legs. This is the same guy who, in the den of a mother dragon, tried to kill her babies to see what would happen.
Yeah, that was a thing.
Like, I was talking to her about a curse thing, and then all of a sudden I see electric discharge, as he's like, "Oh, I did kill them? Aw." Like, I think we all would have had a fucking wipe there if you did that.
Yeah, we probably would have.
Considering, don't think we take on Elder Dragon quite yet.
I kind of wanted to open up the tome prematurely just to see what would happen.
Ooh, try it.
But I was like, I know better. Mm-hmm. That's Douglas in a nutshell, but...
Put it this way, Laxdotes. There's a reason this quote exists.
I can't believe this is allowed.
St- still not as bad as dying to zombies on in the second.
And there's a reason. Like, I'm a new player at this sort of stuff. There's a reason why this is a thing.
In the second session, my character died of zombies. But that character was so fun to play because he was literally retarded. He had, like, since we were rolling for intelligence, I rolled 6 intelligence for him. Or he rolled for all stats in that campaign.
That's like having a low intelligence in Fallout New Vegas.
Yeah, yes, exactly. It was like that. He literally ate glue at one point because it tasted like marshmallows. Like, stood next to zombies to punch them when he could attack and then move in the same turn. He just stood there trying to fucking beefcake them to death and got mauled to death by zombies that had like a third his movement speed.
That's probably what Algar would do. Just punch zombies continuously and go, "Why are they dying?"
Yeah, this is like old D&D 3 or 4.0 zombies where they can just sometimes ignore dying.
Oh yeah, goddamn
it. Yeah, it was kind of a pain in the ass whenever we fought zombies because we did it a few times.
I'm still sad though about Ogdar and Vic. You probably would feel the same if this was my position. I have yet to roll a combat roll.
Oh, I just remember what the quest was that we were on the way back that he got killed on. We had to go retrieve a ring from a bunch of fucking kobolds. And it was apparently some invisibility thing. Turns out the kobolds weren't using it because whenever they put it on, it causes unbelievable anguish. And so we just gave it to a guy who was like, "Any problems?" "Nope." "Okay, I'm gonna put this ring on." "Okay, later. Why don't you pay us first?" "Okay." We just sort of noped off there as he was started writhing on the floor in pain.
Oh my god, like studies.
Sweet Jesus, that's insane.
I'm just... God damn it.
Thought it was a wrong number, I love it. This ain't something I need to worry about.
Damn, it's the telemarketers again.
What are the Mormon missionaries want with me now?
Damn it, it's my ex-wife.
Look, I already told you. I will pay aid next week.
You already took the kids, Barbara. What else do you want?
Wow, well. Check this out. Been tinkering with this. I wanna fuck with Zarek so bad. And
I've gotten some pretty funny wrong calls. Like, I opened it once and some guy just starts talking fucking German to me. I'm like, what the fuck?
I got booty called by accident once.
I got, like, called 3 times in a row by the same person. He kept doing the wrong number.
Minimum. Well, that's not what happens.
Yeah, you know.
So by minimum property damage, you mean nuking half the city. Got it.
Sometimes you just gotta blow some shit up.
I mean, we did burn down like 2 or 3 towns in that one campaign. You go to a town, get the quest, turn it in, and then something causes the town to burn down.
I wish that I had the patience to watch all the episodes of Rune Lords so I could truly understand what the words "fuck this town" actually means. And to be honest, the reason why I picked a fight with you, Vic, is because I wanted to have some fucking fighting. I was tired of just trying to walk at people. With my shitty rolls and now this new headband that I got.
Yeah, if I had actually gotten to rolls, there was a decent chance I would have been able to at least get him to single digits health.
Yeah, after that first shot that actually hit me, I was worried for a minute. Then you rolled that one, and I was like, "That's right, RNGesus has rectified the situation."
RNGesus has been hating me for.
Oh, I should probably did Derek say we were going to be level 5? I can't remember.
I don't know.
I'll ask him. Where the fuck is he? Derek.
He's probably asleep by now or booty calling with McKenzie.
He's probably still talking to McKenzie. Unless he's going down without a fight. Although she did that.
Of course I respawn at the wrong end of the map.
I wanna throw some damage rolls, man. I've never been able to do it. So sad. Oh well.
Too bad. Oops.
You bet. So sad. Yeah,
the remote warehouse site.
Yeah, I'm definitely getting the thing where I can.
Oh god. The 200 foot.
Glad I wasn't level 5, Vic, because I'd probably have done at least 25 damage to you with that shot.
Well, you weren't. So don't be holding on to it like it's a fuck. I guess.
Hopefully we don't end up fighting again, because
I want to see that again. I love PC versus PC.
You should link him to the video that Akka gets killed in.
I already saw it.
Although that wasn't really a versus, that was.
That was not a versus. That was a slaughter. Yeah, I already saw that.
Were there any other situations in games, Vic, where team kills happened on purpose?
In these games, no.
Not like any of your role-playing games that you've done?
I mean, the biggest one that I had was when I convinced a paladin to walk himself off a cliff.
Is that the halfling?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It was a halfling paladin that pissed off the entire party. I bluffed him into walking off a cliff and eating a green.
Told this story,
himself.
I remember.
Yeah.
Doesn't he also have like a fucking talking teddy bear or something?
No, it didn't talk. He talked to it. It was a Heronius plushie.
Mm-hmm.
A what plushie?
Heronius, the god he followed.
What was it in the shape of?
It was in shape of Heronius.
It was in the shape of a god. It wasn't a phallic symbol, you fuck.
Okay. Well, I know. I just don't know what kind of god.
I really don't know. I don't know.
There's a bat.
Paladin gods. I don't like paladins.
I think Justin was a pretty good paladin. It's just that, you know, with the whole demon thing with Toad Heag, it's kind of a problem.
I mean, I never said that I wanted players to kill each other. I just love the idea of sparring matches.
I mean, it wasn't for the fact that Helena kind of hates you now. She probably would have challenged you to a shooting contest or something.
Probably.
But now she's never going to talk to you again.
Jesus. Homing missile is the party's favorite.
Like, it doesn't help that she's already paranoid as shit.
No. Look at what Laxarius has posted. Homing missile. Jesus Christ. Hey, at least it wasn't like a walk of peace or anything, which made it so you couldn't attack or move away from enemies. Left in the dark.
Do I win my promos?
I'll give you one shot.
The hordes of squirrels attack the party.
It's pretty amazing.
Oh, that is terrifying. Derek said I'm not level 5 yet. apparently.
Two turns left.
Which is saddening. Okay, I'm back to bronze 3.
I kind of want to box everyone in the party and see what happens. Just like over the course of the campaign, have a fist fight with every single one.
See, I was thinking that would be really poetic if in that last charge I did, I managed to get a crit on you.
No, you were hoping, but nope. Oh, Jesus.
What was your AC, by the way?
22 was the magic number.
Okay, it's the same for both of us, I guess.
Yeah, that was after I cast shield.
Oh.
Well, I cast Cat's Grace on myself as I ran out of the... as I walked out of the tavern.
I'm guessing by explosion, you mean... and they just blew up into just meaty chunks and covered the party.
Victory.
Damn, that's three in a row solo queuing.
I'm excited for next Friday and Saturday.
I've been getting pretty lucky on League these past few times. I was down all the way to the bottom of Bronze 5 because of completely retarded teams. And then I managed to get some pretty good ones to boost me back up.
I remember
and also, you know, carrying 30 and 12 in a match helps.
Lockwood is still under 1500.
I remember how I met you, Lib. You were drunk.
On tequila, yeah. Trying to play League while drunk is a terrible idea, by the way.
I was there with you.
Trying to play League in general is a terrible idea. Friends don't let friends lull.
I've been having pretty fun with Vi because she punches things really hard, and that's about it.
I've been having fun with Dark Souls, enough said.
She can fucking pile drive people through the basement, and it's pretty awesome.
I guess I might as well just post fucking... I don't know.
Also, I think the best thing about her is that somebody coming along, you come flying from across a wall and just stun them and then just instantly vaporize them.
I just realized something.
What?
I'm a beastmaster and I'm supposed to be good with handle animal, but I have no charisma.
Well.
Did I save my notes? I hope I saved my notes.
That was three in a row. Okay.
Thank God I'm a human, so I can fucking... I can have multiple fucking...
Okay, I need to go to bed. I'll see you guys later.
Five, night.
Four, take it easy, man.
Three, see ya. Two, one.
But yeah, I'm excited to just, like, have that, like, sparring battle if it ever happens.
We are sans a healer again. This might be the turning point.
Well, I mean, your first round was that.
Yeah, but we had...
I just got his response! Yeah, that's right, I have zero charisma.
Guns blazing.
I made the character trying to make into a berserker class, but what ended up happening was a type. But what ended up happening was a. I was like, oh wait, I'm taking damage consecutively every time I rage. Well, I ain't doing this shit anymore. So I stopped. Stop being a glass cannon. Better just complete asshole. Facts.
then I ended up with the second. Ended up having to make the second character as my fucking beast companion. That got handed picked for me. Oh, I sure, I'll run with it. I'm gonna
dash out of the zone before this bomb lands on me.
A bomb?
Yep. Zuki set them up the bomb.
A little scrambling never hurt anyone.
I swear, you have every single match you played tonight been just involving fucking the bombardiers.
Well, they're on the free rotation right now.
Oh, okay.
Haha, you shot it where I used to be.
Face me. Yeah, the spider lacks 17 intelligence. Ouroboros is gonna be my fucking diplomatic agent, because I'm gonna piss everyone off. Because she has at least 10 charisma and a lot of intelligence, and generally probably one of the probably the funnest thing I've made in a while, because it's a balanced character. Spider, I mean. Because that was the closest I could get. A lot of the stuff were rolls too, like I rolled points that I could distribute and stuff. How'd that go? Man, 5 guys is delicious. I was fucking around with character sheets and what I could do with Gestalt characters, and I ended up making a super cool 20 charisma red mage. That's amazing. That reminds me of Ogdar. He's one of those characters that's just as the fun to play as and fun to act as, because it just lets me be impulsive and a dick. We were quote unquote sneaking through the abandoned house, and I was just like, fuck this. And then I broke through a wall screaming orc over and over again. And it was funny, and the GM was just having a laugh. So many guffaws were had.
Yes. My favorite character that I've played besides the one I'm playing in our Rise of the Rune Lords campaign was definitely my 4th edition Warlock. Because Dark Spiral Aura could be so hilariously broken.
Oh, I cannot be broken.
It was best power ever.
It was your best girl. But now you have to redacted.
Yes, I have multiple redacted.
Says redacted, 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 redacted.
Yes.
And here I am, having gotten a sun god off, and in response, my arms turned into flint. Oh, flint and steel mix. So you're never gonna explain redacted?
No.
Just like you're never gonna explain the headband.
Redacted is redacted.
Yep.
Time for me to dash the shit out of this zone. You see that big red square? I am executing the GTFO protocol.
Executing phase shift.
Your eyes playing tricks on you.
Zoof.
Is there one character that just remains free on the,
Not really, free wheel? Not really.
No.
Where do you think you'll go?
Oi, don't scratch the paint!
Hey Vic, have you been recording anything recently?
The two I've got going on right now are the Zach McCracken Between Time and Space and Day of the Tentacle remaster. Yeah. I need to record some more Day of the Tentacle. I've got one more Zach McCracken episode to publish, and then I'll have to record some more probably either tomorrow or Monday.
Mm-hmm. Oh, like, so that reminds me of, I saw this post on Funny Junk under the D&D tab. Apparently there was this character that had a huge iron statue made of himself, and through various bullshit means, he's made it so... Oh, he can carry thousands of pounds and still be lightweight. And, what he would do is that he calculated the damage the statue does, and it turns out to be the lowest rolls, ending up being around 100 damage. And it was just ridiculous. And, like, the GM was so done with his crap that he let his damage rolls roll for his fucking intimidation.
I'm out of here.
And that just broke the game.
My skills are sharpened.
That should hit.
Yeah, that isn't this the guy that ricochets bullets?
Huh?
Isn't this the guy who ricochets bullets?
That's the one I'm playing as
right now.
Yeah.
Yeah, the min-max cheese is pretty great. How do you think I was able to get my charisma down that low to have almost 20 in every stat except for intelligence?
and the weapon damage, Beastmaster slash Brawler does is pretty good for level 4. But I'm gonna be. Hang on, I need to grab something real fast. Let me go ahead and toss this into the chat so Lex can see it. Cyberware. Go to equipment and go to tech and go to cyber tech. Here, I'll just post this into the Skype chat. The fun times hitbox chat.
Damn it, I'm freaking changed my.
I'm planning on getting fiber muscles Mark 3, fortified skeleton, and probably going to be working on cyber legs and maybe eventually go into cybernetic arm with a bunch of enhancers. Eventually, but I first want to just have cyber fiber muscles ones up, and then it's because, yeah, I know, right? It's always fun just to look back at those old books and be like, how can I do this? So let me see what Mark cyber fiber. Okay. So Mark 3 will give me plus 6 strength all the time. And that'll stack with the, probably afterwards, because cyber fiber muscles will follow through into cybernetic arms, and then just get as many cybernetic arm enhancers as I can, because it's going to be 1 point of extra damage every time, and plus 2 bonus on strength and dexterity based ability and skill checks, which include the punching, so... All in all, I'll probably have like 30 strength, maybe more, probably a lot more, and just a lot of damage. And plus, since this character also, pretty much, it's essentially like playing Shadowrun. How the fuck can I get rid of my essence as fast as possible? And I might invest in some implanted weaponry just to have some range. Like maybe a sawed-off shotgun. Maybe.
Three turns remaining.
My character is probably going to be more robotic than human by the end of the game, because I'm gonna be doing stuff for Constitution.
Game changer incoming.
Pretty much two Mega Buster arms, because the black belt gets flurry of blows. Essentially, is what it is.
You have no choice.
So he can throw two punches for a standard attack action, and if he's raging, he'll have a third punch that gives him that and all three punches will have even more damage and strength modifiers and so on and so forth. I'm gonna essentially be able to Shoryuken enemies.
Targets acquired.
Going all out. And this isn't even counting like what I'm going to be doing with like enchantments and stuff. They're all gonna be strength based and damage based. It's gonna be so dumb.
Double kill in the last round for the win.
Double kill. Triple kill. That was pretty good. I saw that. That was amazing.
Oh, that was very close, actually.
Yeah.
That's why I got so quiet. I thought it was. I thought we were done.
Good thing about the differences between Cybertech and Final Fantasy and Cybertech and Shadowrun is that...
Look, my Lockwood ELO is over 1500 again. Yay!
Anyways, the amount it would be... in Shadowrun, magic would fuck around with technology because of essence values and so on and so forth. But there's no such thing as essence value, only constitution upgrades. You're playing as with a good team. I mean, you have Quark. You have two ranged, a miner and stuff.
Yeah, we got three firepower and a support.
One. Awesome.
That Maddie missed.
So you don't have any. Don't have any like mainstays in the front.
No, that Maddie was the same Nyx we played. I played against last match.
Okay.
Might be the same Gremolutions too. The Quark is different.
Gremolutions versus Gremolutions. Pork Bros for the win. Yeah. I'm just glad that there's gonna be so much cheese I can do with this. And probably by the time my character does reach level 20. Because what's nice about this in Final Fantasy is that there isn't a pure death state, and until you reach a certain point, so I can throw myself into the line of fire as much as I want.
Guns ready.
But I haven't even thought about doing stuff like what I'm going to be enchanting my equipment to do, because I'm pretty much going to be a tanking character, because I don't have any armor. Black belts are not allowed to have armor. They have to wear clothes only. No, not even light armor. But the stuff you can do when you're gestalting as a black belt is probably the craziest.
I haven't been playing enough tabletop to, like, have the memories of the old explosion days.
I just hit that Gremolicians with a completely blind shot.
That's pretty amazing. Sniper just going blunt. Sniper just us being up close.
I'm not going to be able to do it again. They moved somewhere. Maybe they moved up to that cover. I'm gonna move over to that cover. I should have moved farther up. Shit. Well, there's Pup.
Pupper.
Pup is an annoying ass freaking character if somebody knows how to use him.
He has charge moves and grab moves. They're all so terrible. Plus, also, doesn't he have a continuous attack?
He's got that leash attack that I think just follows people.
They're starting to come in for the kill.
It's alright, I'm gonna get behind Helio and hopefully spray and pray all three of them. Hi.
Booga booga.
Woogie boogie.
I love homebrew stuff. It's probably one of my most, like, favored options.
So if she rolls in the right direction, this will hit her too.
I kinda do want to play a Fallout game or a Shadowrun game, but I hear Shadowrun is really, really difficult to get into.
Yes, Shadowrun is... I tried to get into it. Admittedly, part of the problem was the GM.
Who'd you have?
It was so long ago, I don't remember. They weren't... I wasn't in Akka's frickin' short little shadow run that he did.
I didn't know Walker actually did that sort of stuff. Jesus Christ, Lexstar. I'm looking through this right now. Fall of the Masters, Liberal Crime Squad role-playing game. That's amazing.
Oh yeah, I remember he had written some stuff for him for that.
I'm just looking at it right now. It's pretty awesome. I've
seen him mention it before, I think. Feels nice.
Your grave looks better from this angle. Watch for the bats! You're mine now. Oh. Yeah, I can believe it. I remember when I was playing the old Shadowrun video games, and I kind of felt like it was grindy. Though, oh, I know that Shadowrun, the video game, is way more different than Shadowrun, the board. The gameplay probably in Forest was, as far as I can assume, probably
I was, it's like the short time I spent playing 40K pen and paper. I never felt invested in it.
I can believe that. I mean, I'm feeling pretty invested into the games I'm in right now. I just wished I could find, like, a game that was a little bit more off, that, would pop up a little bit more often.
I'll give you one shot.
Hi, Zelana.
Hey, Zelana. What are you calling me a slacker for? I've been solo queuing for 5 matches and I haven't lost one. If I lose this one, it'll be the first one I lose. And I'm talking matches where we had like 3 firepowers and no, or 3 firepowers, a front line, and no support.
I think this is the second match with no support.
Well, you were on Black Desert with them, so I mean, figured y'all were busy.
Yeah, Vic, why didn't you poke her, huh?
I can't wait to watch them recoil.
I had really only intended on playing a match or two, and then things started going well, and I was like, well, why not? I'll stick around for a few more.
Anyways, Lex, yeah, I can understand that. Shadowrun is based on the mechanic of long Shadowruns. Oh.
A friend of mine from our tabletop campaigns.
Yeah, I'm new to tabletop games, and just a recent new person. Aw, thank you. God damn it, Vic. As soon as the fucking stream refreshed, you died.
Yeah, well.
Well, are things going well? I can't tell. I mean, I don't know much about Atlas Reactor. Well, I understand how the gameplay works and all that. But just, I've never been able to really understand things like strategy in this sort of way. Yeah, I know it's fun. It looks fun, and if I actually invested some time into playing this, I might have fun, but currently so many projects are just taking up my mind.
You finished all the season missions? Oh, Jesus.
I still gotta finish up this archer build character for Dark Souls 1 using the mouse pad. I picked that back up again, and that was terrible. It's been doing god awful, but I beat Seed the Scaleless, and moving on to Lost Izalith. I never realized that Atlas Reactor had a sort of fog of war system.
Yep.
But again, that shows how much I've been paying attention.
It'll show you the last location they were seen.
It's about time.
Chapter 2 is apparently releasing in 2 days.
Steady. My shotgun is my silencer.
Well, that was awkward.
Yeah, I'm American. I'm a mixing pot, but I was born in the Americas. And the whole team is stunned. Well. Yeah, I'm just...
Too easy.
Dude on the West Coast. I was watching... somehow. Seeing this guy just play until early hours into the morning after not only a Kingmaker game. Jesus, though. I used to love Vic. Shit.
Ow! Fucking dog!
Bark, bark. Some say his bite is worse than his bark.
I can't get a multiple angle anywhere I go. Oh wait, shit.
Except for the one right in front of you.
Oh, let's actually, you know, use my look at the map.
Just you wait.
I'm probably dead. Yes, that was a last second change. That was a complete panic fire. Hey, BG.
Hey, BG.
You're about to see me get wrecked. There you go, I got wrecked.
Perfect timing for you to join in. Like Stoties, yeah, I understand how it is. Shadowrun's just that game that focuses on one mechanic, and it's that mechanic will tend to get old. It's pretty fast. Yes, like, go here, do Shadowruns. Go there, do Shadowruns.
3, 4, okay.
So long as, like, the GM can make missions varied enough where it doesn't feel like grinding with Gunnarsson. I mean, it honestly could do well.
5 turns left. Stay focused.
Not good for the bank account.
Savage, you bad.
Barrier built. Yeah, this match is going horribly.
Well, winning streaks have to end sometime.
Remaining.
I'm probably gonna start saving. Oh yeah, me too. I mean, that's how I feel about a lot of things. Like, I've been really, really excited to start building up from scratch a Dark Souls based fucking tabletop, because I love the series so much. Oh, bye, BG.
Made to order, with you in mind.
Peace out.
Wait a minute.
Safe behind that wall, do you?
Thanks for following.
Yeah, and thanks for stopping by.
Let's teach them how to fly.
The Big Bang.
What just happened?
This has turned from late night bastards gaming to early morning bastards gaming. Because if I even right to assume, the sun is starting to come up on your end.
Yep. I just need to get to the middle and hope I can ult on somebody.
You need to blow your load as soon as possible. I mean, I don't know where to start though when I'm talking about this idea of making Dark Souls tabletop. I mean, a lot of the game's mechanics are pretty much there in and of itself.
Two turns remaining.
Like a lot of the leveling mechanics and all that, and the experience slash money mechanic, it'd be pretty easy to translate it WRPG based gameplay like that into the beauty of tabletop. So I mean, it depends. Like, it would be obvious that the tabletop would be really hard because, you know, there'd be the mechanic of bonfires and all that being like checkpoints.
One of my better deaths.
It would be hard to kind of figure it from a multiplayer aspect. Oh, I'm Hades. That's what everyone calls me, and that's what I am to be. Yep.
You felt it.
Hades.
Go ahead.
Ready? On three.
Three.
Yep. Like the god.
Sudden death. Make the most of it.
Do I feel like a god? No. I might be a god. You never know. There's always been tales of gods hiding in human bodies to go explore the land of men. Yeah, but like Stoney's, that's the kind of problem. Trying in Dark Souls, where the idea of
I love trolling the salt mines at the end of matches, and the last match I played before this one, that Nyx was on the other team, and we trounced them in the last round. So I really didn't want to hear his shit. Oh, did you? Nice.
Congratulations. Oh. You did neutral or did you do genocide? Was it, like, at the very, very beginning? Like, the... Yeah.
Well, the cool thing about neutral ending is that you get, that it lets you go back and do the actual true pacifist ending. But problem is, since you killed a dude, you're gonna have to restart all the way at the very beginning. That's the problem.
See, is that dude even? No, that dude's not even on the frickin' in the Atlas Reactor Discord channel. So yeah, he can.
Anyways, Lex, I understand that checkpoints are strange to deal with, but the problem is that Dark Souls is one of those games that you have to learn through death, and it's going to be hard to translate that idea into a tabletop now that I think about it, because, Dark Souls, one of the key mechanics is learning through your own death, so...
I think I'm done for the night.
that last match just put a bad taste in your mouth.
Oh, it's not even that. It's just the eyes are glazing over, and it's just I have reached the dunning.
I can hear the birds chirping in the background.
Yeah, it's 7:30 a.m.
Yes, sir.
I'm so done.
Alright. Sleep well, Vic, man.
Yep. Thanks for hanging out, man. Thanks for coming out, everybody. It's been good times. I may stream for a while when I wake up.
I gotta keep building the fences.
Either some more Atlas, maybe stream some more attempts to level in Black Desert. And I got those two series I gotta keep recording on, so maybe it'll be some of that. I don't know. Yeah, I will. I'll probably sleep until like 2 or something. But take it easy, everyone. I will catch you later.
Bye, guys.
Gooses.